Tasmanian Tiger, Snow Worries, Part 2. So, back at it again. Hopefully I don't mess this up. That will not end well. I know how to get up to that golden cog. Yeah, go like this. You get what I mean. There we go. So rather than going that way, we're gonna go to here. Goodbye. There's another one. I got one more. A piece of boomerang? There you go. Alright, how am I I see, I didn't go the right way. So, here's what you gotta do. Nope. No respawn. Then there's another area. I think this is really cool how they did this. And that's how you find the last robot. And I know where the last cog is, too. Thankfully. I think the only thing I can see myself repeating is getting the opals. And time to go back where we started. Yay! Get all these opals. I gotta go where the opal trail ends. Yeah, I don't have to worry about those. Again, just gotta worry about these opals. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is go back and get all the opals. Oh, I get the remaining ones that we're getting. Those ones, right there. Okay, so we gotta find these stairs. This way. Thank you. Wait, how many was that? 60. 20 more. I should be done here. There's something down here, too. And I know where those 15 golden, I know where those 15 opals are, too. Let's go down here. Whoops. Not like that. But like this. And you go here. And we got all the opals. I got... Got them all. Now. The final area. Just gotta figure out where that is. I don't think I've been on this one yet. This one seems awfully familiar. Yep, no, I don't think I've been through this one yet. Oh, it's the other one. So I got all the opals. I just gotta get that one thunder stone. One thunder egg. It's that third one up there. Yeah. Old mill, and then, yeah. one. Okay. There's that one, and here comes this one. No backtracking involved. I got it all. There we go, we can watch the mazes. Then we go right back to the beginning. Talk to Sheila. Time thing.
Relax, Ty. It's a trap like any other, apart from the slippery ice and the snow and the downhill bit. It's a sprint to the finish, passing through all the checkpoints as you go. But make sure you hit them all, Ty. Otherwise, you'll get nothing.
That makes sense. Close. god. Oh dear. 100%.
You did it. You made it through in record time. There, have a thunder egg.
I wonder where Murray found all these thunder eggs. And Snow Worries is complete. 100% complete. Oh, and here's the rest of them. Here's Two Up, Walk in the Park, Shipwrecks, and Bridge. We are done! So, basically return to the Rainbow Cliffs. And I will be doing the worst episode I'm dreading next week. I will be doing this little nightmare right here another day. Next week, this little nightmare, and I mean this little dreadful level full of God only knows what. Anyways. So I'm gonna shut it down for now. If you like this video, please like and subscribe and comment down below. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!